night.
Yeah, it was very fun. She did.
Second of all, the symbolism, maybe someone can help me with this.
What's it in?
The 6 points on the star are actually supposed to represent sins.
Te tienes que pegar con esto.
A
la piñata.
But the idea is that you're beating up sin.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I like that.
And then the Holy Spirit will rain down good things.
Get it. Yeah, good job, Isabella. Smack it. Smack it hard.
Dale fuerte.
So, I don't know if we need a demonstration.
Yeah, who's good at this? I bet Lucy's really good at it.
Well, I don't want to actually, but I bet those boys are really good at it.
I bet they are.
No, pero bueno, así no. Tienes que darle con el garrote.
Good job.
Ahora tú, fuerte, fuerte. Eso sí.
Good job.
Eso sí.
Two more times. I think each person tries 3 times or something. I guess it's
yeah.
Okay.
I think for the little ones will be less.
Yeah.
Specific.
Okay. Go on.
Porque si lo pierdes, pierdes el camino.
Dale, dale,
dale,
dale. Okay, Isabela, damos el palo a otro para que tome turno.